This is our sixth week of Church at Home, and we'll begin our service in song by turning to number 130 in our hymnals. 130, I will sing of my Redeemer.
For the Lord knoweth the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish.
Continue by singing number 109, Our Great Savior, and we'll plan on singing verses 1, 2, and 4.
Thank you.
let's do the responsive reading. It will be number 144 in your hymnals, Salvation in His Name. You were to give Him the name Jesus, because He will save His people from their sins.
There is no other name under heaven by which we must be saved.
I am the Alpha and the Omega,
the first and the last.
I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me.
I am the bread of life.
I am the light of the world.
I am the good shepherd,
the resurrection and the life,
the bright morning star.
I am the living one. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forever and ever. And I hold the keys of death and Hades.
Shout with joy, God, all the earth. Sing the glory of His name. Make His praise glorious.
As pandemic moves around us, as we struggle to be safe, they say don't go near family and cover your face. There's so much we cannot do, so just let us say thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. There's a roof up above me, I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing on me. Now we cannot congregate with our church friends today. We cannot go out to eat, but drive-thru's okay. Now with me, you choose to worship with just two or three, and say thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. There's a roof above me, I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. And a fine family. So thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Go.
Passes message. Let's turn to number 770 and sing Give Thanks.
Jesus Christ is high. And now that we say I am saved. Jesus is good. Jesus Christ.